Young athlete returning to his alma mater collapses on the soccer field and dies. Today's students are just learning the news of Cameron Batson's death. News 5's Courtis Fuller talked with some of his friends.
It's been pretty rough, but I don't know that it's set in for everybody yet. But I think when it does, it's going to be real hard.
Friends of 18-year-old Cameron Batson wanted to return to the place he loved so much, the place where they last saw him alive, the soccer field at Scott High School.
We were playing. It wasn't hot. It wasn't strenuous activity or anything. And he made a pass, and I looked away, and I looked back, and he was on the ground. I immediately ran to the football field to get the trainer. As we were making our way back over, we called 911, and next thing I know, the coach is down trying to give him CPR, saying, "Cameron, are you with me? Are you with me?" And
Cameron was rushed to St. Elizabeth Hospital, where he was pronounced dead a short time later. Cameron graduated from Scott High School just a few months ago. He was attending Cincinnati State, studying graphic design, I'm told. But his love of soccer brought him back to the familiar surroundings of Scott High time and time again, to practice and to teach. Classes were not in session today, but the school had grief counselors in place to help students and teachers deal with the sudden loss.
But on Monday, when all of the students return to school, we will have counselors that they'll be able to pull out throughout the day if they need to take a break and just have somebody to talk to.
There will be a lot of tears and no doubt a lot of questions. Why now? Why Cameron? Everyone says he was just a great kid.
Yeah, he had no enemies. He was really nice.
We heard nothing but great things about this young man today. You know, Cameron will go back to Scott High School to support his younger brother, who is on the soccer team right now. That young man was on the field last night when Cameron collapsed. The cause of the death has not been released. An autopsy is pending. Back to you.